When it comes to your jiu-jitsu game, do you feel that it is important to complement it by practicing different grappling martial arts, such as judo, or even freestyle wrestling, or any stand-up grappling at all for that matter? I feel it is important as every match starts standing. Obviously the rule sets are different, therefore some of the techniques need to be adjusted. Please let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And as always, have an awesome day.